This is definitely going to be a big test for this group, though.